this week on PA Books.
Decent wage and you felt good. Well, you stayed there, even though the shop up the road had a higher wage and a pension. But if you went up the road to that shop, if you turned union, everybody in the shop would know you did, including the owner. And then again, in a small town like that, you don't want to do that.
Robert Wolensky, author of Sewn in Coal Country, Sunday at 7 p.m.